Don't look! What? Where am I? What happened? What happened to that tsunami? What's going on? And where's Soji?
Lucky me.
What was that? It's not usually like that. Then I... Huh.
Moving on to the next item. This afternoon, a woman's body was found in an apartment in Shinjuku. The body appears to be that of Ryoko Tegawa, who worked at a local restaurant. We have a reporter on the scene.
Yes, a
woman was found dead in
her Yuko, why?
Having been beaten to death with a
Shut up! Don't make a sound, I'll kill you! Just shut up and listen, all right? I didn't do it, all right? I saw her. I passed her on the stairs on my way up to the apartment. And when I stepped into the room, there was a dead woman in there. The cops are saying it's Ryoko. I don't know how to explain it, but it wasn't me. Come on, please. Help me. I didn't do it.
All right. I believe you.